question. Game. What does it take to get Massacre to work?
That too. We could do that.
We could put Massacre up. And people would play it. It never gets
opening
played.
Twitch,
it might
so
be relevant.
See the chat.
Hello, my friends. I am Kufri. Can we move to stream channel?
Yep. We could.
Okay, go. Should we? Yeah, I think we should. Just start for staff. Here you go, I'm moving.
But what staff are we taking in? We're taking
all of them? Oh, but then everybody's gonna be like running in and out and it's going to be insane.
Okay, no, we're fine. We'll just like stay with
if we do this, it'll just be admins and Gigo.
And Gigo. Gigo, go join Murder. Here you go, I'm moving.
But what stuff are we doing? Massacre or Riot? Massacre or Riot?
Why is it whenever I refollow?
Wow. We do a random, like, a random spontaneous stream and Jeff D2 shows up.
Of course.
Are we streaming, like, right now?
Yeah, we are. Hello, my friend.
Hello, my friend.
Wait, okay. Gigo, join a game. Oh, we're in a game.
Gamer, you've never got gamer guts. Oh, gamer, you
I
never accepted
her.
The invite.
Gamer, join us. Join one of us, quickly. Gamer, join one of us.
I summoned her.
Last join.
I got her. I called her in.
I was doing things.
Everyone freaks out on chat.
Okay, Giga won't accept my friend request. Neither one, he won't accept mine.
Hey, Miss Jinx T, we're streaming.
Hi, what?
Miss Jinx!
We're streaming
this.
We have Giga,
so
why not?
We decided to do a spontaneous stream, and when in doing the spontaneous stream, Jeff D2 is in chat.
Yay! Hi!
And Jeff D2 is
like,
hey, I'm
back. Why are you showing helper zone instead of admin zone? What?
It's 30 seconds behind, I had to go steal Sophie, remember?
Oh yeah, Miss Jinx. Hi, Miss Jinx! How are you
Hi.
Today?
I'm good.
I died.
Oh, I died.
I didn't die yet, because I'm trying to pull up
That was quick.
I pulled it up. Right,
Ooh, I just pulled up Twitch and I just heard myself scream. Jeez, I need to stop.
You
no,
need continue.
To calm yourself.
I do need to calm myself.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, Nia!
I hear knife sounds.
I don't. What is that sound?
It's that. I think it might be yellow, but I'm not. Oh yeah.
Do 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 do
do do do do do do do do do do do
Oh, yep.
I'm gonna cry so much right now.
Someone is not having it.
Well,
oh.
Miss Jinxie is here and she crushing? Smells.
Okay, we're good.
I do.
I think so.
Apparently, I'm good.
They killed an admin. Cry.
One. That's four of us.
Oh, I just killed Gamer before.
We should probably do like
before.
An announcement. On the
oh
server.
Yeah,
do
you
it.
Can do that now. I know how. Do you slash alert space and then the priority, so 1, 2, or 3, 1 being the lowest, 3 being the highest, and then a space in the message. Or you can do SRV alert, which will send it to a specific server.
Just
so
do
you,
it.
If you want, yeah. Like just the lobbies or bases.
Do it
everywhere. I have to remember these things. Hold on.
Slash
Gigo,
alert.
Notice me, senpai.
Space, 1, space, your message. Do it.
First,
I was just realized I'm telling
mode.
Everyone a command. Okay.
And then I'll do the alert things.
Cool, cool.
What is it? I'll do it. Alert, something, something.
It's alert, then priority, and then the message.
Alert.
Priority 1, 2, or 3.
1. And the message.
And then what color should we make?
Join us on. And then the link to the stream.
Yeah.
Join us on for our stream. Oh, wow.
I'm not yellow.
Whoever's yellow had the same idea as me, because they said, somebody said, I was gamer gonna
see
that's
the
many
people you get when you're
magic.
At like this time and in the lab.
Yeah.
Hello.
Let's see what.
Silver Akita.
Well, this time is like 5 in the afternoon, so it's generally the same time, it's just on a Wednesday.
It's not 5 in the afternoon.
It is for me.
Is it?
Yeah,
it's 4:41.
Well, see, it's not 5 o'clock. You made my friend zones cry.
Gamer safety got knocked off, but oh well.
That's okay.
Yeah,
nobody
gamer
cares about
one
me.
Down.
Let me fix it.
Just kidding.
It does that.
I think you should just leave me mysteriously here and they'll be like, oh, it's an admin stream. That means that the voice randomly coming that's not lighting anybody up must be another
admin.
We
just kicked someone else off as well. Rip Sean!
What?
I'm watching it and it's like really far behind.
Let's create more people. Keep coming on TeamSpeak because it's after school.
It's because team really wanted to be in the names list.
Yeah,
in the safe space. He's hiding.
He's in safe space.
There are 29 people watching.
Oh, whoa.
Hello, my friend.
Hello.
Hello.
I am Miss Kestree.
I am Miss Anstein. I am a developer here at PartyZone Network.
That is Mr. Giggle.
Yes, of course. His mic's freaking. He has a voice sometimes.
He does have a voice sometimes. It sounds like a dinosaur.
Yeah, he goes,
Just goes raw all the time, yeah. Yeah, that's exactly what it is.
It's a menacing dino.
It's super
menacing.
I
think menacing. I did the best interpretation of Giga,
cool.
Thanks.
Yep. He goes,
no, Giga just goes,
Everybody's Giga impressions. It could be worse. Usually people's impressions of me are like a million times worse than that.
My impression of Sean is him trying to be a Russian. So hello, my friends.
Hello, my friend. My friend.
He's all like, hello, my friend. We just like say friends. More than one friend. God dang.
I don't have friends.
I only have one friend.
My impression of Sean is the greens come from the base.
That was beautiful. Yep. I'm being shot at left, right, and center.
It's Sean. Sean's the murderer, guys.
It's not me. Swear. Pinky promise.
Let's see. Jeff D2 says Sophie is hoot.
I am.
She is hoot.
Percy agrees.
Master says hi,
wow.
I love your server.
I'm being abused, gamer, I'd like to report I have an issue with one of the staff members.
And who would that be?
This drinks tea.
What is the savage drinks tea doing?
No.
She's being mean to me.
Why am I being mean?
It seems very much like her.
Oh, no.
Oh,
Morphe got me.
I cuckooed you.
Morphe got you.
Morphe did not. I did, but.
He's gonna say what?
Oh,
thank
wait.
You to the person who
it wasn't Morphe.
It was not.
I just saw pink. Okay, Safety Drink C got me. It makes me feel better.
The smelly mean one.
Your little animations work now. That's
cute.
Yeah,
I fixed them.
You think I think you're hot. I do think you're hot. You're very pretty, Miss Gamer.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Oh,
and now you're calling me mean.
Also Gamer.
Because I said something that you said.
Wow, I said that like 2 days ago, thank you very much.
Okay, you said that yesterday when you were complaining about that thing and talking about how people are like onions.
It's me. Hi, I love your server.
It was a great analogy.
Do you want to hear my amazing analogy from yesterday, guys?
It
was so good.
Go for it.
Right, okay, so men are like onions. They have so many layers and all they do is make you cry. We're so happy with style of the tone, because honestly, I just have to decide.
So men are like onions, they have so many layers and they make me cry.
Yeah!
Oh goodness. I like
that's
it.
Such a
accurate.
Good one.
Accurate.
See?
Oh, cat has a pretty skin. I've never seen cat, so.
Oh my god.
I like how the Giga dance is coming up when we have Giga.
Miss Drink Throw Shade. Always.
That's person! That is the person!
Why don't you tell me which one they are?
Light purple is not the right color, but okay.
I'm gonna guess it's either though. One of the light reds or it's the purple.
Well, I
think
you.
That analogy was so good though, guys. Don't you think?
It was so impressive.
Maybe.
Yeah, but like, I was just complaining about something, like always, anyway. About a real life person anyway, and then like that came to me and I was like, this is such a good one.
Hi, we're live streaming.
Yeah, I almost had something in here. I was unaware until Sean sent me a picture.
You are live.
Are we getting all of the flames games?
It's a random Giga. It's a dancing Giga. I just saw the dancing Giga.
Yeah, hi, that's the follow animation.
Hey.
Whenever anybody follows us on Twitch for the first time, you get a little dancing Giga and it sings the Party Zone song.
Oh, that's cute.
He winks.
Can I be a dancing Giga?
I would have to animate it. I've animated a dancing Giga, a dancing gamer, and a dancing team player.
Why am
and I
not
think I animated
animated
a dancing Sean too, I'm not sure. But I have to work on it.
That's so mean.
I did them like ages ago.
Yeah,
you can make a dancing Sophie.
No, I'm the best.
Sophie just like sips from my cup.
I think you should make me dancing, and every time that I say something questionable on stream, Sophie dances.
What?
I cannot set that up automatically, but I will look into setting that up.
Set up to me. I'm more important.
So we would be dancing the entire
stream. Suggests we need a twerking industry, so...
I just didn't want to read that out loud, because it's a
I'm
little
reading
bit questionable.
It. I don't care, I'm reading it.
A little bit questionable.
I mean, it's a dance move.
Gavin's into that dance move.
What did you say?
What did I say?
What, no, did,
what
you
did
say?
You say?
This
no,
is the time in which Sophie would
no,
dance in the
art
stream.
Person, what's your name? Art Snub. You stole my emerald.
That was real quick.
Real quick.
Oh,
I died
that was
immediately.
Oh, no.
Are you playing murder?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, but no.
Murder. Wait, who talks like that? What's the YouTuber? Oh my gosh, I think it's the Micro Guardian. Murder. Okay, no one else watches people's videos
no,
because it's just me.
No, I watched my emerald twice now.
I watch your videos,
actually
but
my emerald.
Not that one. I don't know that one.
Shh, don't tell them. We love our YouTubers, Gamer.
I thought I shot them, and then I lagged back, and apparently I didn't shoot them.
No.
Oh, hi, Muffin.
Oh, my hairbrush just like fell apart. Oh dear.
I feel like
how was everyone's
spent...
day?
Oh. Dead long.
How was everyone's day? Oh,
yeah,
that's
nobody
good.
Does care about me.
Wait, so one
I
question.
I care about Miss Drink.
It's been rainy.
Love Miss Drink.
It has been rainy. It's been yucky
it's
in Florida.
Been pouring.
Miss Drink is lovely. I care about Miss Drink.
I got up this morning and it was pouring rain and my dogs asked to go out and I opened the door and they just stood in the doorway and looked sad.
Never.
they were sad.
I understand.
Oh.
Sean, what you just said in Snapchat.
Wait, I didn't see it.
Not in,
I'm not on yet.
In Snapchat and Jeb's little thing.
And it works at IKEA goes.
I didn't notifications off, let's
you.
Look.
Giga smells. I thought you all should know.
Okay, but we already knew that.
Yeah. But not
but
you,
like,
I meant
but
the
like,
players.
But like, what kind of smell? Like, good smell or bad smell or just
meh? No, it's a
being
bit
of
a smell, weird
smell. Today, someone dropped their pencil next to me, right? And they like lean down to get it. They go, Deb's clothes smell good. I go, thanks.
Giga smells so awkward.
The smell of apples, though. Deb's clothes are you sure smell about good.
I've been told that I smell of strawberries.
Oh?
I've been told I smell in general multiple times.
My service deleted again. Who did this?
What was deleted?
On my server list. Like, I don't know.
Like, game of the murderer. Only, everyone like, wants to scream to
Party Zone one stays, but all the other servers just like, don't come. I don't know.
I just got double emeralds 3 times in a row.
Oh my, why are there 17 staff members online? What is going on today?
I'm a 17.
Have you seen Gecko happen?
Yep, Gecko yeah, just happened.
Why is...
Miss Jinx.
Yeah, like, Gecko happening is just a person. And staff aren't usually...
Wow.
What about Miss Jinx?
Okay, wait, the server's full. I can't join. I'm gonna cry.
Discord, what's it called? Ugh, whatever this thing that we're talking on is like, called.
TeamSpeak.
No.
TeamSpeak,
that's the one.
Oh, TeamSpeak.
Sophie smells like butterflies and bees. That's Jeffy T.
Is Jeffy T on?
Yeah, he's watching.
Yep.
Is he really?
Originally, it was just going back to be admins and Gigo, and Jeffy T showed up in chat, so I had to bring in other people.
Mystery.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I would have joined anyway.
It's like, it needs to happen.
I want to join. Gigi, do you want to get Mascara? Yes, you do.
Is Jeffy T still here?
Seems like effort. Like yeah, I know, Gigo, but still. Open it right now.
Seems like effort.
I want to join your game.
In other words,
I'll just spam.
In translation.
Oh, I'm in.
I'll message it to you, Jeb.
In translation into Gigo terms, mind. That would be.
You gotta get it right, guys.
That's me screaming, but I'm not gonna scream safe.
It's a lot of groaning. Yeah, Gigo, do you wanna put up Massacre so they can play with us? And you do.
Yeah, so I can play too. I love Mur. Hootamur.
Hootamur.
That should be in the book. Hootamur.
Hootamur? Hootamur.
By the way, Jeb, so I loved our Twitter exchange the other day.
You what?
I loved our Twitter exchange the other day.
Oh, I know.
Hootamur. They go, Hootamur. Oh, wait, it's me.
You murdered me.
I did murder you.
Is the stream just gonna go on forever? Or do we have a plan?
Yeah, I was gonna ask, so why are we streaming today?
It's Gigo. Like, people wanted to talk to Gigo, and Gigo's here. So, you know.
Yeah.
So, I'm gonna
say, Gigo's not talking.
I'm gonna tell the story of what happened, right?
Let's hear it.
We've been hanging out with Gigo today. We did a few things. We went around on creative as a herd of admins. And signed people's plots, and then we were a herd of admins and owners signing plots, and then eventually we settled down on my note block plot, trapped Gigo into a cage, filled it with
that
lava.
That was my job.
Filled it with lava, and then somehow everybody else ended up in the cage with lava. It was determined that it was an admin initiation, and
then Shreya got in there
happened.
And I was like, screw it, I'm going too.
Yeah, and weird things happened. And then we
then everybody
thought,
joined
we
in
need
and
to
then Morphe started
this.
Talking about how people were touching his legs.
Yeah. Yeah, we kept bumping into each other.
And then we made a warp, and then we had lots of people, and then we all put on Gigo's head, and then we all put on Gamer's head, and then we decided that we would stick with our own head.
Clearly the days I'm actually busy stuff happens, like... What day was it that
and then,
I was
then,
somewhere
then we decided to start the stream.
Yeah, and we decided that it needed to be
admin.
Taken note of.
Yay. Needs to be in our hearts for first.
Oh yeah, and I'm fancy now.
I think that you should just edit out my voice when you do the stream highlights every single time that I start talking so that I go crazy when I go back and watch this. I'm like, I thought I was there.
Yep. I still have like 2 small clip together stream highlight videos that
Buddy
I like worked on and are like edited and stuff.
Hi, Core.
And I just haven't put it on for whatever reason.
Hammer.
Helicore, we are streaming.
Why is there a stream and you didn't tell me about it?
Because it was spontaneous.
Like, we didn't
that's
really
what that word meant.
This was not
planned. Oh, wow, Jem. Just stop. Jem, please go back.
This is weird, long word. I don't even know what it means. Jem. Oh, well.
This was a spontaneous decision, and originally it was just Gigo and me and Tree and Morphic and
me. It was me.
And I ended up here for some reason.
I was like, what the heck does this word mean?
And I'm dragging people in and... Initially, it was just going to be admins and owners, but I guess it's not now, so I'm going to move everybody to the live stream zone, because, eh.
I feel like I just
don't want to
I'll stay in here. Don't move.
Hi! Okay, oh my god, what is happening? What is this?
I mean, not everyone wanted to be in here, but I guess this is okay.
The 22nd of February.
I mean, I guess this is alright.
Oh jeez, my ears.
Buddy was moved out of your channel. I like that noise. I just want to dance.
Error. Buddy was moved out of your channel. 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 Channel switch.
I don't know what the muffins.
Buddy was moved. Error.
I love
this
when gamer guts would move last.
This is kidnapping.
No one likes the guts. What is
being
happening?
Being forced around. This is abuse.
We're all wondering what is happening.
I am no longer.
I was calmly sitting in my zone and
Murder with the admins. Yes, ma'am. Or sir. Whoever sent that tweet message thing. I'd love it if I could get in the game. I don't know.
No. Yeah,
I love
it. Join
Gigo. Probably join. Gigo's in the lobby.
Yeah. I kind of found out when I joined the lobby.
I'm sure. We just got the live stream just got invaded.
Well, actually,
I think we dragged them in.
Someone dragged us in here.
I didn't do anything wrong.
I just suddenly
had people yelling in my ears.
Yeah. The live stream just got invaded, so now we have almost the entire staff team in one channel.
It's okay.
Doing
I was watching the stream and I was like trying to respond to you guys and I was like, wait, you can't hear me, never mind.
Okay, how many people are watching?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
So is there anybody who's had anything particularly interesting happening today?
No.
So
I have something.
I have an interesting story. I was first. Hold yourself. Okay. So I went to the doctor today well visit, I guess, like the yearly things. So I go, and you know they weigh you whenever I go. Okay. And they look at my weight from this time and last time, and I haven't gained a single ounce or pound or anything. I'm still the same weight.
Anyways.
So they were a little bit concerned. I don't know. I thought that was kind of funny. I was like, oh, I haven't gained anything. Well, now or lost anything. I would say that too. Therefore, I'm still fat.
There you go.
Oh my god, Jeb, you are underweight.
I lag so much.
I watched
Sorry,
stab somebody.
Yeah, can I like please not be murderer again? My team speak is having trouble running itself already, and you all sound like robots, so.
Don't worry, Gato.
All I did today was
skip
almost two periods.
Thank you.
Because...
I was also in school.
I was hoping
there.
No one would say it. I was like, just no.
Thank
not
you, Core, for
there's this substitute
for
at my school. There's this substitute at my school, and she's like really old, right? She's like she's in her 80s, and she was just like this like blush, just like really like crazy makeup. Like it like reminds me of Pink a little bit there, and then and then on top of that, she dances. And
okay,
she does like the whip. I'm like, oh no.
Okay.
And her
me.
Whip is like from like the shoulder like down. Like not even like I like it's like okay, I can't even explain it. Like if we were on like camera, I would show you how.
Gonna dislocate her arm.
Something like that. But then she like she also does like the lawnmower. And she starts running across the classroom. And I had her today. And she just starts dancing in class. I go, oh no.
Buddy left
no,
your
no, don't do that. You're gonna break a hip. You're gonna break something.
Yeah, all I did was make up for the play today. Morphic's life. We're doing Traveling the Chocolate Factory.
Oh, we're doing Murder in the Air.
I saw the Oompa Loompas on your story. I was like, that's hot.
Oh my god.
Stories, yeah.
I think you're gonna be an Oompa Loompa.
He's so extra.
That's so mean.
He put highlighter on. No, they are Oompa Loompas, Jed. They're literally playing Oompa Loompas.
Yeah, they are.
Wait, didn't that guy die?
It's Shy, whoever.
Willy Wonka.
Yeah, Gene Wilder.
Oh,
does the murderer know they can sprint? I don't think the murderer knows they can sprint.
I really want to join my favorite guns. You guys even in a party?
No.
No.
Probably not.
Lots of people are trying to join who cannot get in.
I tried to massacre up, and then it was like, massacre no longer exists. And I was like, okay, cool.
Sounds right.
Wow.
Your life no longer exists. That's what I would say if I did it. I died.
I am dead.
But Jeb, Liam was singing your favorite song on my Snapchat.
Oh no.
Want me go watch this?
You might want to kill yourself.
Tea. All the tea.
Or yell tea like you did that one time. Yeah. Was that? Hello, hi. Where's
hello.
Dakota? Here. Hello, Marshank.
Hi.
Oh, that's not Dakota.
Okay, Jeb, no, seriously, mute yourself. If you're gonna listen to it, just mute yourself.
What is he wearing?
He's wearing his Oompa Loompa costume! I just told you! They're Oompa Loompas!
I thought he had a bad sunburn.
No. But he puts highlighter on top of his Oompa Loompa thing because he can't be normal.
I mean, look at you.
Okay, but I'm not an Oompa Loompa, okay?
Well, can I wear an Oompa Loompa costume ever before?
Yeah, I know! Maybe.
I mean, it's in fashion for Trump.
People were making fun of them when they walked around the school. They were like taking pictures of them and stuff.
Me. It's okay, I look like an Oompa every day.
I think the only thing, the only like weird costume I ever had to do in school was in one of my high school like plays. I had to be a mime for like one of like, I think I played like four parts and one of them was a mime. It was interesting.
Do you know what the play was?
Yeah, it was Candide.
I remember Gamer got some nerd costume. That was a good time. Hmm? For Halloween, you like dressed up as a nerd, a little geek.
Oh, no, that was a school thing too. That wasn't a Halloween thing either.
That's why you liked me.
We had a, we used to have themed days. And they would make the different grades dress up.
We did that.
Yeah, we do that too.
They would make the different grades dress up as different things. So like, I've had to dress up as a nerd. I've had to dress up as a toddler, and I've had to dress up as an old woman before.
Freshman question mark?
We have like Tasha's Flynn Day and like.
There was one day where they made They made freshmen and sophomores dress up as toddlers, and they made juniors and seniors dress up as old. Like senior citizens.
That's so great. There's this one girl that everybody says looks like me, and she played one of the grandparents in Charlie and the Chocolate Factory for our play, and so she had like old people makeup on, and so every time she walked by, I was like, hey, look, it's me in like 50 years.
We have team days, and my class gets to decide, and we've slowly been working up. So like the first one was like 60s, the second one was like 70s, and we've done a couple ones for the early 2000s.
Gaming Guts, you're already.
This Friday we're doing a 2000s scene, and I'm not having it.
Oh my god!
I don't
want
to be a scene kid.
So
I'll send you a picture.
You have to.
I will. I used to look like a scene kid because I used to have bangs, and then I like had to grow them out, and they like were very much in my face for a very long time.
I'm acting like so.
And that was also when I had like electric purple hair and it was growing out, and so I looked like I had like very, I don't know, I had some roots going on there.
Get him, Sophie.
I was a scene kid in middle school. When I was in middle school, I was a scene kid. I don't think scene was a term then, so it was just everybody was just emo.
Jen said, wait, who did you see?
I made it in.
Oh, Sean! Oh, scene, Sean.
Magic.
I made it in.
No.
Core's here.
Congratulations.
Still incorrect, Jen, but she's not dressing up as me. She never even knew me.
Oh my god.
Hi. You know what scene means?
Oh my god.
You know what scene means? No. Dev, do you know what emo is?
Yes.
Imagine like emo, but with a whole bunch of obnoxious colors.
Oh.
Emo, but happier.
Not as dark.
Yeah. Okay. With, like, a little bit of anime.
It's basically
a little bit
the
of
still
core.
Like punky style, but a little bit less
hippie?
Constantly depressed.
A little hippie.
It's,
are they a hipster like Miss Guts?
It's like emo plus neon colors.
Yeah, that's exactly what I said.
Yeah.
Thanks. Let's calm it down.
I'll show you new pictures at some point.
Oh, I don't know if I want to see the gamer guts.
Did you? Well, did you? I'm sure if you've searched through my YouTube
it's
channel, because I know a few of you have.
Oh my god, I saw it.
That
I don't know who just did that announcement,
yeah,
but I don't
that,
get it.
That
oh,
one,
I get it now.
One little video where I'm like walking around with the freaking like straightened hair and bandana and stuff. That was early high school for me, so that was like the very, very end of that phase.
Jeb.
I was like, what is that announcement?
Yeah, you just put a dash between chit and chat.
I was like, what did they just say?
God dang.
Well, I'm sorry.
Watch this.
I was
show.
Like, typo or.
I sincerely apologize.
Scene and Sean.
Sean, can you
yeah,
please
get
that
makes
as
two
a
of
scene
us.
Kid for us?
It's like,
you can be seen.
Mascara doesn't exist.
I wouldn't make a pun right now, but I don't know if that's a good idea.
Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Do it.
Don't do it.
We're about
to take you out.
This conversation is going along quite seamlessly.
That was a bad pun, too. That doesn't make that much sense.
It was supposed to be bad. That's what it's supposed to be. It's a
pun. Wait, where's the pun? I didn't see it.
Can't see puns.
You haven't seen it yet, Chad?
Oh
no,
my god.
Did you type it somewhere?
Oh my god!
See, you need to put the puns in seamlessly.
My name
I
is wasn't Steve. Listening. I was typing.
This whole thing just got canceled. I have to go.
Goodbye.
I'm absent.
Bye.
Scene highlight.
You can't
oh,
ask
please.
To make a pun. You just need to like slip it in there. You
know? I didn't ask.
Oh,
oh my god.
Oh,
I knew
yeah.
someone would go, oh. You just gotta slip it in there.
Someone just needs to help Jeb. That's all I'm gonna say.
Jeb, do you need to go to
oh
the
god,
doctor?
Oh god, Jeb, stop!
Oh!
Jeb. Calm yourself.
Oh, the oh yeah was oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
That...
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I like that. We can do it so nice.
Gigo is just listening to this and he's so proud of his staff team.
Yeah, I know.
Gigo's watching what have I done? What has it come to?
I'm not hungry. I had some fries from McDonald's.
You know, there's people that. For the owners like Team and Gigo, I'm sure they get the question a lot, but they also send the question to me sometimes, where they're like,
"True, you never slip
they're
out.
Like,
Jeb,
you
never
do you
slip
miss out. Being, do you miss
Team players here.
Or do you, are you happy that you started the server?
Right.
Days like these, I question.
Quick pause.
Oh,
leave.
Yeah.
Jeb, please stop.
I want to get in the merc game.
Oh, no.
Wait,
oh,
Colson,
yeah.
Wait, the piston.
Oh, no.
I'm stuck watching the stream. I forgot. Yes? Hi? Who?
I got in and you didn't.
Oh.
I will ban you so I can get in. That's
fine.
I need a room.
I see that follow notification, Baconator.
Ooh, ooh la la, it's a
lot of Baconator.
Why can they fit in
though? I see that follow notification.
How did they get in?
Something pancake?
Somebody just told me, or not somebody, Jeffy2 says that I smell like butterflies
okay.
and peas, and he has also asked for my Snapchat.
What we do, right, if we make an open party and then we have everyone join.
Light blue!
Game at join. Slash join. We're changing.
I need to know more about Jeffy too. I don't know who this person is very well.
Parties are a thing. What?
They are.
I will create the party. I'm a partier.
Nobody's
making
them. There was.
Oh, and by the way, the signs don't say that there's murder. I mean massacre. Party. Gamer. Goot. I mean gut. Guts. Party. Gamer. No, not gamer again. Wait, you already did one.
I'm making a public one so everyone can join.
Oh, okay. Now what? You do that.
Yeah, make a public
party. Disband.
Okay, the party has been disbanded.
Where's my party sign?
Morphia, I was the one waving at you. I knew you were the murderer because I saw you kill someone, and I was just like, take me too. We need to be pacifists.
Tree, hi.
Hi. Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm great.
I'm glad.
Are we having like
exactly
in chat Baconator says put a smiley face and then put either the emojis are ugly. Twitch emojis
you are in murder
are the worst.
Whoever won. Oh yes.
For whatever reason.
I like the thinking emoji.
Like I like the custom emojis, like the channels get to make their own emojis and stuff.
Be,
but like the
be
default
easy?
Twitch emojis are weird.
Yeah.
Like the little gray faces.
Not everyone
with the ears and everything.
It's Coda.
Oh, the Twitch emojis? Yeah, they're
weird.
They are really weird. I don't like them.
What is up with the Twitch emojis?
We
hey, Christy.
John, have you created the party
Coda.
Thing?
Hi.
No.
Oh, is this Massacre? This is Massacre. Yes?
Yeah, boy.
Do party join unsticked?
And now we wait.
I put unsticked.
Okay.
Hello.
The party has been exceeded. I didn't get in.
The player is already in a party. Oh, I'm partying unstitched. A party, join unstitched. Oh, but you cannot join this party because the limit has been exceeded. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Who invited the
party?
Oh my God, there's so many people in here.
We need to have a party. No limit, please, because.
Party, I have to go.
Here, maybe I'll create one too, and then add me. Party.
Why is this creative?
Create.
Are we in creative now?
Gigo
yes.
just typed in
party.
Chat.
Party.
Gigo just typed in chat.
Thing.
I
it
hope it works. I'm hoping it works. I just
party setting. Wait, how do you auto join? Auto join.
Open. You have to put open tree.
I hope it works.
Open.
What do you mean open?
Yeah, put open.
I'm a.
What the party? Party setting.
I think we only find out if it works if
open.
When they get
open is now
starts.
On.
Yeah, there you go. And I'll get everyone to do slash party join.
Just waiting
and party
for
lag
to hit.
Can't do
Gigo,
that.
Do you need to download some more dedicated WAM?
WAM. Will it last?
WAM.
Are we in?
It works.
Ow. We are.
Except I can't move.
Neither can I.
I can move.
I can.
Oh.
I'm
hopping all around.
I'm good.
I was not good for a little
wait,
while there.
Wait, is this Massacre?
Yes.
Yeah.
No. Is it?
No, this is
oh,
Massacre.
Oh, wait, it is. Wow.
Nice, Coda, nice.
I can't read.
Might want to learn. It's quite
I thought
helpful.
I was stupid for, like, asking, like, 3 minutes ago, but...
I
guess there
really,
some
there was
slower
people
here.
There was people talking, and I was
I'm slower, it's okay. What's this?
There's
so
many
people.
I'm
not
gonna
ask
but apparently
people.
I'm not
like
the
coolest.
There are a lot of people.
Wait, is this Massacre?
Said
yeah.
Oh my
yeah.
God.
It's
hey,
a Massacre in the school
book.
Okay,
people.
At least
yes.
I knew what scene was, alright?
I give up.
The tab has three rows. It says Massacre.
Hey, Jen.
Yes?
What's your background?
Shut up. Not on stream. Don't make me look
not
that
now,
stupid.
Mom. Stop embarrassing me.
Oh, I just saw a mer. It's red.
The mer.
Wait, that's not good. Much help.
The mer. Stop
it's,
mer.
The howl of the moon. Wait, howl of moon. The howl
they
of moon.
They said it in chat like a bajillion
oh,
times, Jeff.
Well, I don't know how to read. I wasn't reading chat. Oh, I died in.
Oh, I would stop.
Oh no,
run
I hear
away.
Knives.
No,
I don't
please.
Like knives.
No.
Knives
I
are
do.
Not good.
No messy.
What's your identity?
No messy!
Are you
the
duck?
Got a phone call,
oh,
OMG.
Oh no,
no
messy!
Like, it's
it's
for me. I think it's Tree.
Yeah, it's me.
I'm important.
Please,
I'm
fam.
You were like backing up from me. I was like, love me!
My reaction, no messy!
Mama tree! It's no another messy. Leaf!
Yeah, I know, I was like, oh!
Leaf boy!
Listener spam is also a murderer, according to chat.
Wait, who? Oh, there's no spam.
I have one emerald so far.
I'm on four!
I wish I could give you this one.
Please do.
Remember slash G like makes you type in some chat. Don't remember what. Or maybe in global chat? I don't even know. Slash G. Hi. Oh, I typed inspector your chat.
But then I just see a knife next to me. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. I'm out.
I killed a murderer! I killed a murderer, everyone!
So did I.
Yay!
Sharky Games!
Dollar Stick. Wait, great. What's that girl's name? Who's a YouTuber?
Dollar
Stick.
Blaster. Right?
No, there was an Elastic. Emerald right
here. There's an emerald right here.
I see someone with the gun. I'm gonna come hang out.
There's
with you.
Another
okay,
one.
What's up? Ha! Gun! Come on, we need to get you an emerald.
Yes, we do.
Oh my god!
Huh? One murderer from? Remains.
Where did that come from? Where did that come from? Where did that come
Three,
from?
Three, let's just live.
Yeah, I always like these murderer kicker.
I like that.
Especially in Massacre.
Right, they aren't the murderer. They aren't the murderer.
They aren't the murderer.
There's a knife. There's a knife there. I don't like that.
I got
very
paranoid.
Is that you, Coda?
Yeah,
hi!
It's me, too. Look at this photon burst.
Hudamer.
Get more people.
Oh my god!
Hudamer.
Oh, why doesn't it go in all caps? Who did that? Supposed to be in all caps.
There's so many bodies!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Is it that one? Is it that one?
I don't know.
Is that... Should I just shoot it?
Yeah. No, don't shoot it!
Yeah. Is it still full, Sean?
No, I made a new one.
Did I shoot them?
So. Don't join this one if you're already on the server.
I don't trust it.
Should I shoot them?
They're following it.
What if I shoot them?
Don't
then
shoot
they die.
They are the
murderers.
They were the murderers, so...
We win.
We had...
You have to say GG here.
We had some gut feelings, some misgut.
I have got to go.
Look, we've got four, like we've got four
the tab
parts of the tab.
Real.
Oh yeah.
I like Massacre, we should leave it up.
I guess.
To definitely leave it at the stream.
I'm sad.
Or we should always open it.
Or like, just leave it up forever. I mean,
keep it somewhere that I know where it is.
Somebody just called I'm Disgraceful left.
Are people trying to join or is it like full? Because someone's
full.
Like, it is full?
It is full. It is completely full.
Okay, Jeb, press tab.
Yeah, okay, we do like little random events like this, then it'll be nice to have.
Oh my god. Okay, I was like confused because there was shooting, but the game hadn't started. I realized that I was next to the shooting thing.
Nice. Hi, GamerBots.
I've been told from the community that they want more little random spontaneous events of us having fun and doing fun things.
You were also told by Miss Drinks Tea.
People also really like
our
staff.
Oh, I have
and
the best secret identity.
Yeah, the staff and player build contest. People have requested
my name's
having,
in the game.
People have requested having some staff versus staff build contests.
I'm oh, never.
Please don't let me be in that.
Tree, I need to find you.
Remind
Mama
me to be
Tree.
Absent that day.
I'm fine, I'm finding.
Three.
I might do some recording.
I'm coming,
there.
I'm coming, Miss Drink.
What's your armor?
I messed
what
up.
What do you think?
Okay,
I killed a murderer.
Does
Harry
spawn
like
you or is it just
but,
me?
Like, I could barely move, so.
Yeah,
I just
killed a murderer,
it.
But then I also
that's
got
me,
stabbed
okay.
by another murderer, so.
That's depressing.
I think well. The murderer you killed was me.
Oh? Who are you? Were you a dark red? Mr.
Oh,
yes, I was.
Well, I failed.
Yes, I got you. There's a Jeb in this murder game. Is there a Sophie Drinks Tea? There is not a Sophie Drinks Tea, I don't think.
There's not a curse tree that's making you
I
feel
don't think there's pink wool either.
I died.
Pink wool.
Cry.
Murderer!
Murderer!
Adamant, wait a minute.
I hear gun. I mean, I hear knife.
I hear a gun.
I think one of the murderers died.
Hear gun.
Whenever one of you guys dies, anybody who has a mod in Twitch chat, if you could take a look at that.
Oh, right. I can't open that.
If I do it, then the video will go down.
Like, we don't want that to happen, do we?
No. So I need somebody else to do it, whoever dies first.
I'm not dead, but
questions
you know.
And do stuff there.
That's what I'm trying to do.
I don't think I have my.
I can give it to you if you join it.
You need to have a working Twitch account.
I don't know, did you?
Yeah, I did. I wasn't paying attention.
I
remember her going.
Okay.
You now have mod or something, yep. Silly.
You are now fancy. It was probably that.
Oh, I got 4 emeralds again.
I don't know how to mod, but I can pretend I know what I'm doing.
You just stole my emerald.
Hey, gamer.
Hmm. Well,
I love that you tweeted on the PZ Pods.
I know!
What time was it? It was like 11 o'clock. I'm like, oh my goodness. We don't talk about that.
We don't talk about my sleep schedule.
Guys, I'm ranked 3rd.
My sleep schedule is special.
It's 29 alive.
I think my
alive.
Rank resembles my That's personality. So beautiful. Complete dirt.
Someone just swore. Anyone want to get that?
No.
Okay.
Can't I pass with any of you here, so if anyone's already doing it, then have fun. Not, I'll do it.
The murderer who killed me is still alive. Somebody killed him.
Dang it!
Rudimer!
Why do you have to be faster typer than I am?
Experience. I have to compete with Arujan, so yeah, that kind of helps.
Okay, have you met Dizzy though? She and Av. Av is so fast at typing.
Av is so fast, it's not even funny.
Like, I will have, like, the word BA for a ban already typed out. And he has the whole entire message already sent, in person banned, already punished, probably. Then in Minecraft, I go, oh, okay.
He actually just, like,
I know, it's
banned,
like
12 people by the time you type
out, like,
a B.
Yeah, honestly. Like, my one, like, letter for Ab is, like, a sentence.
If tab doesn't work for me, then I'm screwed if I'm competing against anyone.
It's so full.
No, I like it.
I know, when tab doesn't work on a screen, it makes me cry so much.
Oh yeah, screenshot, let me get in the air.
Sometimes
oh,
you can like,
okay.
Type half the name and you press tab and then it goes on to like every single person with that letter combination.
I'm in the air.
Everybody has like ranks and I'm ranked
3rd.
I have a cold.
I like
dirt. I'm like... Same.
This is a good picture for
Hub
memories.
Hub used dirt with me, so it's okay.
Yeah?
Okay, I'm iron. I was like a number, then I shot one innocent.
Friend.
One innocent.
Guys,
one
there's
innocent,
like nobody in creative.
And wait, what are we making a thread?
Oh no, Dizzy is.
Make someone who's not in the stream go to creative.
Oh no,
creative.
There goes
the
Well. Yeah.
Server could not load the map.
Kirsty wanted us all in creative.
She said, get!
Go!
And we were doing so well.
No! Shocked face.
Sad crying thing. Emoji.
Wolfie blames the 61.
This hub is so full, look at the tab.
I wish that was cool.
It's back up.
I'll get my people back in.
Don't notice that, Kurt. I
think. Yeah, well, someone does stuff.
Excuse me, is that Shade?
No, I said someone was gonna call him out, but I thought that was very rude.
I'm at the top of the parkour. Jeff.
There we go, everyone's in.
Oh.
Ah.
Doing it.
Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Gamer, you know what you can do now.
No, I was TP'd.
Gamer, you have your thumbs now. You can do this, Gamer.
No, you weren't.
Kirsty, why are your messages disabled?
Gamer, you can
goodness.
Do that.
I'll do it. Cigarette.
I don't. I will. I will. I will try. I will try next lobby.
There you go. It's unlocked.
What question? Why am I murderer?
I know, right?
Why am I lagging?
I'm like dying in the snap.
I would like to, for the eventually, when I become murderer in a game, I would like to apologize to all of the other murderers that are also going to be like stream ghosted, because everybody who's watching stream is going to immediately know who all of the murderers are. So, I apologize to all of you ahead of time, but I will try and kill everybody I can.
Yeah, I'm like attempting to live here. Oh, what is this third thing in my inventory?
Jeff D2 says, see y'all, that he is leaving and that Sophie is hoot.
Oh, bye Jeff D.
How long has this fine bystander thing been a thing?
Yeah, I've known Jeff D2 longer than I've known Jeff D2 longer than I've known.
Oh, I guess carrying my knife out in front of me is not a good idea.
Well, here. I've known Jeff D longer than I've known. Pink.
Huh? What? Hi.
I've known Jeff D longer than I've known Pink.
Oh, hi.
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 Hello.
Hi. Hello.
It was just all the different highs and then hello.
Anamorphic, how's your day been? This is where you talk.
Lovely.
Yeah, fine.
How did you ever get some more tea? I saw that you didn't have any.
Yeah, sorry.
Oh, that's good.
He drank coffee instead. It was so funny.
I made some tea.
Morphic today. Plus coffee equals no.
It was unmorphic of him.
I can see him like bouncing off the wall.
I thought I didn't have many holes.
So everybody in chat is just hearing
Morphic. How many
persons
should be doing that?
There's an emerald and I can't reach it because it's on the other side of the wall.
Then walk around the wall.
It's a very large wall.
Well, too bad.
I really actually like this map. It's just so like cluttered. Dude, that's not a bad thing. It's just like so busy.
Yeah.
I like it though. Morphic has a sexy voice.
I agree.
That is the two of the most unattractive words, smexy in the world. I'm just saying.
I think it describes Tree well.
I do agree.
Wow, unattractive.
I do too. I don't know why he doesn't talk more.
Honestly.
No, can we just appreciate Miss Jinx is just really mean to me?
We just appreciate how hot she is. Okay.
I killed the man.
Hey, Sophie thinks I sound like a gay whale.
We don't tell that to people, Tubby.
not a straight whale, a gay whale.
Hey, I just started TB'd Jeb, but then I realized I just TB'd my own self. So.
Nice. And,
oh, I gotta do it in caps. Who did this?
I killed the mer, guys. I killed the mer.
Thanks.
I'm proud of you.
What bug are you talking about?
There's just so much death happening, and I don't know how I'm alive.
This map really needs some, like, barrier fix.
I've just been aimlessly, like, walking around.
Bro, this game isn't a thing. We're just, like, playing it.
I did not have a gun by the end of that.
What if it were?
Neither did I. Had one emerald.
I had a gun. I win.
I gotta check something real quick. Gee.
Thanks, Coda. I appreciate your cooking for me.
He was sort of rank 55.
I don't have the magical powers.
Ow.
I'm not magic. I do not have the custom hacks.
I do. Ready, look, ready. They're off right now. Later.
I saw that.
Oh my god. This is the best skin I've ever seen.
Buddy disconnected from your channel.
Oh, bye.
A whale.
Am I new guide?
Gamma, try it. Quick. Gamma, see Gamma. Quick. Fly, Gamma, fly.
Nope.
It begins.
I cry.
Nope.
Sorry, but you do not have permission to perform this command. Please contact the server administrators if you believe that this is an error. Hey,
me. Contact myself.
Hey, me. This is an error.
Hey, Sal.
Help me, I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble with crazy
guts?
People.
Gamer Guts wanted me to tell you she can't fly.
Can you fix it?
I understand your pain, Gamer. I honestly do. Contact a server administrator. Kirsty, I have an issue with my flying ability.
How about this? I will how about for that? You for you, Tree. I'm gonna tell Tree that you're having a problem, and then
but only
if you let Gamer know that I'm having a problem.
Yeah, I'll do that for you, of course.
Thank you.
Yeah, it sounds good.
You're Ping, did you see my tweet about Cash?
No, my phone is, like, on a charger right now, so.
Wow, charge it up then. Duh.
That's what it's doing currently.
Wow. Are you a murderer?
Am I the murderer? I'm not the murderer.
I wanna the find murderer. You.
I am in the same outfit I'm always in.
Where are
oh
you
God,
on the map, though?
Shift
I'm in the middle of it.
Okay, I'm coming to the center.
Me too. I'm coming to see you guys. Hey, what's up?
Buddy joined your channel. Udamar.
Hello there.
Udamar.
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 Emo Udamar. I think I find you.
Bondamar.
He's standing.
Is that Tree?
Bye.
Hi.
Wait, you joined?
It's Coda's over there. Coda's over there.
Hey, let's go on a mission.
Are we singing a song? Coda's over there. Coda's over there. Coda's over there.
I think that's a great song. Let's go. Find emeralds. Come on.
Catch me at church. How about that?
No, I don't go to church. Sorry, I'm not Christian.
But I said...
I'm not religious. I've just got notifications from somewhere, and I'm pretty sure it's Facebook, and I honestly just want to cry.
Yes, Facebook. Oh my god, no, murder!
Udamer!
No, I died!
Oh, god damn it.
I have to go after this.
Since I have died, I'm gonna float up in the air, and I'm gonna go AFK for 2 seconds, because I really
No, you come to tree.
Alrighty.
Yep. At least she's honest. No! That was rude.
My flames, it is time for me to disappear, my flame.
No, it's not.
Don't do it, you have plenty of time left.
I have to disappear as well.
I have to go sleep.
Don't do it.
Go to school.
Hey, wait, before you go.
3-hour train hour and train drive Darn. Tomorrow. Train
well,
hour.
There's like a gun version 3 me, on the floor somewhere.
Yeah. Stitched.
So. Good luck.
I haven't opened my Snapchat from 7 a.m. this morning, and we will drop our streak if you don't open it.
I'll do it when I go.
Okay, guys. Gotta go to bed now.
Oh,
bye, kids.
Bye.
Love me.
Bye, kitties.
Bye.
What'd you call me?
Don't break anything. User joined the channel. I will. We join?
Okay.
Ooh, I might go see a movie, guys. It's the first time I've been out of my house in 8 years.
Okay, me.
Did they make you take
the
depression test at school, Joe? Is that what that Snapchat was?
No, I was at the doctor.
Oh, did they make you take a depression test at the doctor?
Yes. No, they give it to everyone.
Yeah,
it I'm like, okay, what is this? I literally said no for all of them.
I know, Jeb, are you depressed?
I could go see La La Land again. Just kidding. No, my friends don't like musicals. Dang it. Guys, what
I
want to
go,
see
La La Land with you.
Well,
so many murderers
so
dying.
I know. I want
to. I killed two of them.
Or stop being so
there
good.
There are
everything.
Lots of murderers. Oh dear.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back.
And also, guess what I got on my way back?
Murdered.
A Dr. Pepper.
Yup.
What a surprise.
We will, Sophie. We will. Maybe. I don't know.
I just like Dr. Pepper.
You.
Yeah.
La 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 la.
That's my immediate response. If anybody ever says they don't like Dr. Pepper, is my response is I don't like you.
Oh.
Whenever people are like, I don't like tea, I'm like, are you like trying to offend me? Like,
I don't like tea.
It's okay, I don't care, drink whatever the heck you want
to
drink.
Which to be fair,
something else.
in most cases, I like everybody no matter what they do, but that's just my automatic response is when I'm like, I love Dr. Pepper, and they're like, I hate Dr. Pepper. I'm like, I hate you.
I do that with people too, to be honest.
Gamer, if it makes you feel better, I have like 8 bottles of Dr. Pepper around me.
Boy, you left it 10 minutes ago, what are you doing?
I'm sorry.
Dude, I went yesterday. Wolfie asked me to come over to his place to do some art for a sketch for him. So I had to do like crayon drawings of stuff and whatnot.
Nice.
But we stopped at the store on the way over, and I picked up. I was like, I need Dr. Pepper. It's necessary. So I'm gonna buy myself a Dr. Pepper to bring it to your house. So I bought like a big liter, and then he bought like 3 of those of Mountain Dew.
Oh God.
See, my favorite drink is Baja Blast Mountain Dew.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
That's what I heard.
That's what we talk about when we say
Baja.
Baja.
One thing about this one map is that you can fly like really far out and you'll like find like really weird things.
Oh yeah. A lot of these massacre maps were so big and we couldn't use the whole map because otherwise the game would never end. So we just like walled off certain sections.
Like, I just found a massive octopus in the middle of nowhere.
I know the exact one. You're
TV gamer,
about.
If you're not dead.
Oh, these maps are huge. Jeez.
There it is.
Look at this. Like, far from the map, you just find this.
Oh my God, yep. It looks like a spider.
I know it does. It's a little
like
creepy.
Sitting in its mouth.
Me too. That's exactly what I was thinking.
Wait, this exists? I've never seen this.
Yeah.
Before.
Have you never like traveled like outside the map? Because like there's like so many weird things. Like that little pirate ship, there's like a mermaid on the front, which is really kinda cool.
There's stuff just like way off in the water.
I'm confused.
I found the flatland. I made it.
Think, are you alive?
No.
Do we know who made this map?
Oh hey, look, it's Anna.
Solari. Actually team
Shapescape.
Does the ship have eyes?
Looks like it.
It does.
Oh, we gotta see it
what
now.
What have eyes?
I'm never gonna see that.
Oh, and the thing on the top is a hat. With like the gold, it doesn't look like a hat.
God. Oh my God.
Oh and this thing like coming off here, it was like that like thing from Finding Nemo, like the little light, the light fish.
Oh my God, it does. Okay, I have to go. This is too much. Everything is happening all at one time.
They have meetings behind their builds.
I love how there's like the red hair and everything. It's literally the Little Mermaid on the front of the ship.
I know.
Bum bum ba da ba ba da.
Okay, I'm singing the same song.
Seaweed is all.
We're doing like a medley that has all of the
somebody
Little Mermaid songs in it in chorus.
Sing it
for me.
No.
Sing it for me, Pink. Pink, do it.
Do what?
Sing it for me.
Hey,
you're a
hey,
quote-unquote train singer, hey. So...
I am not a train singer.
That's what you said to me.
I found it. It's the claw.
Okay, I lied.
What?
You caught me.
The claw.
The claw.
Oh no, Mr.
Oh my God.
Got me.
Claw.
I'm not liking this.
Chosen.
Who is the last murderer?
By the
claw. He is our leader. The claw.
You have been chosen.
Morvik's like, why are we all saying the claw?
We found the claw, so we're doing Toy Story.
Morvik hasn't watched Toy Story.
Toy Story.
Sorry. The story.
I was gonna say claw.
Neither
claw
have
story.
I, but...
The claw story.
I'll pretend I have.
Oh my gosh.
Toy Story, yes, Morvik, a movie. Oh,
do
yeah.
You not remember the claw?
The little aliens in the claw machine.
We are eternally grateful.
Yeah.
The claw.
Yeah, the claw.
Yeah, I kind of know what you're talking about, but I also kind of don't because I haven't.
Sophie, you are so uncultured. I'm
no,
going
I'm
to
not.
Have to show you a million movies because you don't understand any references.
I understand all of them. I just haven't watched them.
What's Disney?
Basically, in Toy Story, there's a like claw machine in an
Andy's
arcade,
coming.
And it's got a bunch of little alien toys
wait.
In it.
That's
yeah, no, I understand the reference.
They get dropped in there, so all the aliens worship this claw.
You know,
like
Sophie, we're definitely gonna need to watch the movie, sweetheart.
Movies are a waste of time.
No, they are not.
Yeah, they are. They just leave you with an empty feeling inside.
No, if you watch the right kind of movies, they teach you lessons about life.
It is not a waste of time.
Mike, it's a fall of the
claw. Yes.
At one point, I got banned for, like, not banned, but I was advised not to watch television or, like, read novels anymore because apparently they were stressing me out too much because apparently they left too big of an empty feeling inside me.
Disconnected from your channel. Okay, Sophie, I
haven't really been into movies or novels.
The one
that's like me when I first started watching anime.
Yeah.
The problem with like, no. movies is that I always like read way too into stuff, first of all. And I always like, I always like want to make comments in the middle of movies. Today we watched a movie in class, and I swear everybody in that movie wanted to be like, okay, Dakota, can you stop talking now? Please. Because every time I would understand something, I'd be like, what just happened?
Gamer, didn't you see the Batman Lego movie?
Yeah.
Like about
Morphic says he likes it. I mean, not Morphic, Giga, sorry.
It's great.
Should I go see it? Is that
Since
the movie
you can't
I should go see?
No. Yeah, remember when we were doing that like super secret thing with like the build battle stuff, and didn't you go to see it after that?
Yeah, I went to. Well, I had already seen it. I went to see it with my boyfriend on Valentine's Day because we're children. So we went and saw the Lego Batman movie, and then I liked it, and I knew that my mother liked the Batman character in the Lego movie, so I had to go see it a second time with her.
Wait, why does Giggo know the pew pew?
That's what I said. I'm like, oh no.
That's like a Morphic and I thing that has said.
Pew pew pew.
No, but that's in that that was probably her favorite part about the Lego Batman movie was the sound effects. Running around going pew 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 pew.
I haven't seen it, but I kind of want to.
It's great.
Now that I'm hearing you talk about it.
Once upon a time, Kirsty dragged us into a game of CS:GO, and it was Sean and Kirsty and her friends.
They shot me.
And me too, poor. But.
Anyway.
He was yelling like mid and like long and short and A and B and C, T and T. We had no idea what he was talking about. And so Morphic and I were just like, do we do the pew pew or do we not do the pew pew?
I stuck with the do not do the pew pew. I'll do the party zone. Zone.
What?
I don't
know. Oh,
you
good?
I'll do the murmur.
Oh my goodness.
Will you actually this time or? Yeah, probably not.
Oh my god, there is a random chicken that spawned outside the map in the middle of the wheat field.
Wow, why did I
we
spawn
must
in
go
the middle
see.
Of a wheat field?
And it's actually picking up all the crops.
Why is that me? Hi, chicken.
The chicken.
Hello, chicken.
The chicken.
Yeah, but I want to add more people to our Discord.
The chicken.
It's so confused.
The claw.
Oh, there it goes.
It's, what a
He's
lawyer.
Like,
it's not having
I'm out. Then you out of the way.
Are we going to pick a time for this to end, or is it just going to go on forever?
We're just going to keep going.
Go on forever.
However.
Warwick says it a lot.
However.
It's gonna go on forever until somebody takes away my admin rank.
You should announce it one more time. Buddy joined your channel. Unless it's full. How do you know if it's full? How many players is of 60? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Can I bring the computer down to the table? Ooh. Fun.
I got some Buddy like. I got to like 30 and gave up.
Hey,
Massacre.
Guys.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So it stopped raining. So that means that after the stream is done, whenever the hell that is, I'll actually get to like go to the grocery store and like buy stuff to make dinner. What should I make for dinner?
You should Pizza. Make baked potatoes with like lots of cheese on top, right? And then you should also take some potatoes, right? And you do the same thing that they're like baked potatoes. You scoop out all the potato on the inside, and then you make mashed potatoes out of that. And then you use the potato skins, and you put like bacon and like or pasta in it or something.
Oh, cooked chicken.
For a second, I almost thought you were going for a twice baked potato.
You could do that too.
That's a twice baked potato is when you take the potatoes, you cut them in half, you scoop out the insides, make mashed potatoes, and then you pipe it back into the potato skins and then bake it again.
Yeah, you can do that too. You know what? I think Gamer, if we ever meet, can we just have a complete potato dinner?
We're gonna have like a
little bit of a fiesta.
Yeah, yeah. I think we need to have like a staff dinner and just only have potatoes and like a little bit of other things.
Like a really long table.
Like only carbs, but like also
you go in there like on that one, like on the like
potatoes.
That one
I would probably be the only person that would cook the vegetables.
Side.
You just have to have like a mainly potato themed dinner and then you can come.
Yep.
So basically you can just put me in the oven and eat like me. Somebody's name is Ender MCPZ. I'm gonna go eat dinner, but I'm also gonna bring my laptop. So like, I might talk, I might not.
Somebody is asking for the Twitch link.
Whoa. I don't know. Like, there'd be like at least two pairs, but I don't know, like, I feel like, I mean, there's definitely like two.
It's light blue, it's Val on something, and I'm dead.
Sophie, that's literally like, something I've always wondered.
They would. I mean, you know, we can talk about this later.
Yeah.
While we're watching something.
Yay.
Sean, fix that E.
I'll watch something with you after dinner and after the stream. I'll do it while I do my homework thing. Okay. Oh my god, I just knocked something on the ground. What the heck was that?
That's not good.
It was like, bye.
Bye.
Wait, did someone say bye? Is someone leaving?
Me.
Sean said bye.
Sean, you said bye like 20 minutes ago. Get out of here.
I did,
get out.
But, okay.
No. Get out.
Thank you.
Bye. How bye. Okay.
Get out. Get. The door is on the left.
Okay.
Oh. You're so mean to Sean.
I'm mean to everybody, but I'm just kidding. So it's okay, right?
I got a 97.
That's a waste symbol, but yeah, it's really still here.
We all know how much of a savage you are.
Sean.
That was established last stream.
Comes back.
Sophie, you hurt my feelings.
Sean, go!
Leave.
I'm not going into like a full apology. I want a 5-page essay on my desk right now.
Okay, my yelling.
Here's my 5-page essay.
Thank you. I'll go now.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pull up a document and I'm gonna put 5 letters on it and each is gonna take up a page. S-O-R-R-Y. It's a great plan.
No, actually, add 2 more and write JK.
I will. See, I'll even make a 7-page one. You hear that, Sean?
No.
No effort. Much well.
Get out.
You know what, Sophie? You get out, huh?
No!
Buddy was moved out of your channel. Buddy joined your channel.
Please!
I'm the only helper left in here. Yikes.
I just noticed I'm like, what?
Good night, Sean. Sleep tight. Have a nice
Good night, Sean.
JK.
You guys want him to go?
Oh my god.
Sleep tight.
I wanted to go if he's gonna go. If he's gonna stay, he's gonna stay.
Okay.
Don't say I'm gonna go and then stay.
Yeah, I gotta go.
Bye.
I think the murderer may have just glitched and failed to kill me for a second.
Got that, Jeb.
Okay.
I died.
Poor Crusty Toes left.
I should be dead. And, never mind.
Would you hold still?
Ugly Turtle. Love that name.
Yep. What? Me? Huh?
What? Are you a turtle?
Uh-huh.
I suggest the murderers start, like, really going after people.
Well, they are.
How many people are still alive?
I am going ham.
Ham.
The ham is real.
I've avenged you, my murderer brother.
Well, we know that Gamer got to some murderer, so...
One of...
Gamer Jake says, tell her I'm with her. Not sure what it means, but
okay.
Maybe murdering people? I don't know. Cool.
Does that mean he's with me?
Wait, who else is a murderer?
I don't know.
Jake says me.
Cool.
Everyone's convinced.
Oh,
that
I died. Thanks to everyone. All diamond.
I'm just hearing like knife throwy sounds everywhere.
Me too.
Great.
Knife throwy sounds. Burp.
A murderer
the
has
knife
died.
Sure. GG. GG. I just like turned a corner, saw a person with a gun shoot at me, and then just get mauled from the side. Just got like tackled. Murder squad, go!
We should just keep Massacre for live streams because it seems we get loads of players.
Yeah. Massacre is a good live stream game.
I if it's agree. All in on like a murder where we have like 9 staff and then like the rest players and like, we can't get everyone else in.
So we'll get like 3 players in.
Yeah, honestly.
Somebody else owns Sean's party now.
I know, I saw. No, it doesn't matter.
Congratulations, you now have party ownership.
I'm back.
Woo. Did you leave?
Yeah, I went to go do something.
Welcome back.
What did you do?
That's none of your business, ma'am.
Okay.
I actually just went to go take a picture in my little cow hoodie thing.
I thought you meant like with your cow.
I don't need
like,
a hoodie.
You have
I
a pet cow?
Like a cow.
Well, I used to have a pet cow, but we gave him away. Or her away. My bad.
Aww.
It was actually a dog, but I mean, same
thing. We have almost 50 viewers.
You were killed by yourself.
I was killed by myself.
Wow.
And
have you
then,
gotten that achievement
then,
yet?
And then somebody got revenge for me. Is that you, Giggo? Giggo was the MVP for the innocence.
Oh, but it's someone who's in this chat.
Well, I'm dead.
Honestly, I think it's Morphic.
Morphic is
secretly
evil.
Don't you have commands?
I don't have commands, but I'm not abusive.
They are hiding.
One person left.
Yep. Their lives.
Yeah, my keyboard is really messed up. When I press my R key, I walk forward.
Cute.
The
timer has been activated.
Deb, do you remember how Maris's keys were?
Yes. Spacebar was like middle click, or not enough, like left click.
Oh my god, his keyboard was so confusing.
A was like hit or something weird.
Oh my gosh, it was actually horrible. And she like, and that was like her choice. Like, she chose that.
Are they far apart? Right. Let's look. Let me zoom.
Oh my god, I know what you mean.
Like a wall away from each other. And Kitty's just walking away. They were so close, and now they're so far away.
Yikes.
Aww.
You were posting links
nope,
in chat.
Now they're close again.
Like
oh no.
Oh wait, isn't one of the abilities player tracker?
I think so, yeah. I never knew about that.
Oh, it's definitely player tracker because this is like targeting. And ceremonial sacrifice.
Just like, hello.
Never knew we had that.
Imagine if they had a gun and they pulled it out.
Who?
That would have been like the biggest trick
yeah, Bill, no,
if
I'm
they just pulled
in, like,
a gun
seconds.
Out of nowhere.
No idea.
WeChat.
I'm reading.
Never mind. If you don't already know, then you won't know. It doesn't matter. Sophie!
I'm sorry.
You messed me up.
What? What did I do?
I'm so close to having gold. I'm like 1% away.
I'm not even halfway through dirt.
Hit me.
I have gold. I'm like, I don't know. It's just not great.
After this round, we need to have a big screenshot so we can, like.
Remember this moment forever. Pink is the only helper here. She's not part of the club.
Hey!
Kidding. Love you.
Hello, Belle.
Sean left the team speak, or went to the AFK zone in the team speak and everything, and then just continued to answer questions in Twitch chat.
Oh my goodness. Someone ban him.
Nah.
Well, there.
Wait,
oh, no, never mind.
It's cute. It's cute. He enjoys interacting with the community.
I'm waiting for Maggie. That was Kirstie. I'm like, why is Kirstie mod again? In chat, because it's like green.
Oh my god.
Oh, I died. Great.
Oh, nuts. It's yellow. It's yellow. With numbers. And I'm dead.
Oh, I know what you're talking about. Pink.
Goodness gracious, that only took 20 minutes. Forever. I just wasn't paying attention.
It's not ghosting if I'm still alive. Hey, it worked. They're dead.
Okay, those stairs looked really weird, and it looked like that person just flew up the stairs. Anyways. Oh no, murder. Oh, I died.
Spontaneous.
Spontaneous. Somebody was killed on the
I didn't know what that meant as of 30 minutes ago.
My what? Note block beats.
Mom, I'm not talking to you. Is your name Jim?
Who is? I know.
This person is on a murderer killing roll. Oh my god, so many deaths.
I'm gonna explore the map some more. Oh, I found the inside of a building.
Oh, this is a great inside.
Now, this is the inside of the cathedral.
Church,
I think.
Right? Yeah.
The dead house. They have this little like waterway, and you can get in through there.
This murderer is patient. I respect that.
Patient murderer. I'm gonna explore the forest.
Premium.
Hello.
What?
Hey. We might have some map abuse. Oh no. No, you can't do that.
Hungry.
No, I didn't. I didn't even know you could do this. Okay, I'm going to try to do that.
Premium. I got it. Yes.
People yelling to shoot in dead chat. R.I.P.
Victory.
I think we're starting to kind of wind down. Everybody's getting tired.
I'm not tired. I am ready to go. Just kidding.
I am 100% tired.
Me too.
That's because it's a lot later for you.
It's 6 for me. I'm just an old person.
I'm not talking to you, I was talking to Morvik, but...
It's such for me, and even I'm getting tired, but that's just because streams are tiring.
This is normally when the stream starts for us.
I know, this is usually the beginning.
Come on, Morvik, pull through.
And it's already 11 PM. This is why I only stay for an hour.
If I lived with you in a non-creepy way, my parents would be screaming at me right now to go to bed.
Me too.
We should let Sophie sing us lullabies.
I don't have my ukulele, I'm eating dinner.
No. My guitar is next to me, but I can't play guitar.
Play it. Remember that guy's advice? Just strum and it'll sound good.
He was like, just strum fast enough and then it just sounds good, it's okay. No, I'm not gonna do that.
I have my brother's guitar next to me.
Play something.
I don't know anything well enough.
Look, I'll play.
I can probably play a chord.
What chord would that chord be? Good job.
I win.
I think I should just shoot people randomly.
That's not nice.
Back, and I have. Guitars.
Think you were straw. I want to find you. Not that I'm going to shoot you, but like.
Maybe. Also, it's 100% not called straw.
I call it straw. I know it's hay bale, but it's not really like, I don't know. It is straw in essence.
It's actually hay.
It's the same thing!
No, it's not.
What?! I don't need you right now!
I love that attitude! Get it!
It was my sister.
I know.
Here's your chord.
And what chord is
not
that?
In tune.
Yeah, I know.
Do you know what chord that is?
He's not.
Let's see. Can I figure out a chord? Probably not.
Just like put your finger on one of the strings until it sounds decent.
I think if memory, I don't remember the names that well. I think it's a D.
Wow, because I was moved out.
I think it's a D because
I was not even AFK.
Because a D on a guitar is the same as a G on the ukulele. Like the fingering is the same.
That did not sound pretty. Never mind. Let's go back to the other one. Hold on.
Okay, I'm putting the guitar back. It's heavy.
No. Yeah, no, definitely not a good idea. Okay. Yep, we're gonna leave it at that. Music is over.
No, lullabies have been played. Sure.
I feel like guitars are giant.
I'm too small for
they
guitar.
They are! Yes, my hands are too small to play guitar, which is why I gave up. And I asked my mom if I can just, like, sell my guitar and get a ukulele. And she was like, I'd rather you just learn guitar. And I'm like, but I can't!
I'll teach you how to play ukulele in November / October.
I'm already, like, tiny. And it's like, if I put a guitar on top of me, it's like, as big as I
you.
Am.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, I can't.
Like, I need one of those baby guitars, like, from, like, Walmart or something. Like, give me one of those. Like, maybe I'll be able to. Like, I just can't. Like, my hands aren't big enough to, like, move around and stuff.
Yeah, ukuleles were made for me. I'm so happy that I've become friends with Sophie and learned ukulele because.
Oh, yeah.
So much better than guitar. It's made for
Sophie
me.
Is going to come to my birthday party and she's going to teach me how to play ukulele.
Nice.
She's going to try and she's also going to try.
Yes, we should let Morphic sing on stream right now.
Morphic, will you sing that song? The first one that's on your SoundCloud by One Direction.
Yes.
Wait, what song? Night Changes?
No, it's like.
I think we've seen that one before.
Little Things.
Oh, I like that one.
I don't know One Direction songs, but I mean anything that.
I do.
Anything that Morphic sings, I'm down for.
I know, me too.
Morphic could sing a song about murdering me, and I'd be done.
Who are the staff members who are good at singing? Let's take a look.
Not me.
Because PinkWL has a lot of talent.
Bye.
She was singing a song. My whole family thinks I'm happy. And it's great. My whole family thinks I'm happy.
I need to.
It's always been that way.
I need to sing in
Morphe's a good singer. Sean is a good singer when he's trying to sound like the Chipmunks from Alvin and the Chipmunks.
Just watching.
I don't know, because I never go on that.
Pink is a good singer.
Bye! No, I'm not!
I think Megan's a good singer, but I feel like I've heard her, but I also feel like I haven't. I don't know, man, anymore.
She's a good singer. I've heard her.
Emo is a good singer.
Sophie's a good singer.
That's pretty much it.
I will sing.
And so is Miss Guts.
I will sing.
Star's a good singer.
Falling in Love for you guys.
Yes, do it.
I thought you. For a second there, my head didn't work, and I thought you said, I can't help falling in love with you guys. Like, I couldn't. Like, I didn't hear that I'm gonna sing it
from your
channel. For you guys. I don't know. I was confused. I was like, why are you in love with me?
I can't help falling in love with you guys.
Oh, what? No. Gamer, I don't feel the same way. Just kidding.
Oh my goodness.
Buddy left your channel.
Oh my god, that is so loud, and I'm in the middle of something.
What is that noise?
It's a blender. I'm going upstairs.
Mr. Inksos, just calm it down. You are getting a little overexcited.
Okay. I think this will work. I switched over to voice.
Diego, what are you shooting at?
Detection.
The light?
He's shooting at me. He's like, we gotta get this girl out of the staff team. Put her to sleep.
Like, he just looked at me and then just started shooting again. So I assume it was the light.
Maybe he means he wants to shoot you. Maybe we gotta get back and a lot of the
stuff
too.
Probably, honestly. Who am I? I don't know. You were shooting at people too.
Not as irrelevant as me, though.
One day we'll actually get a gun on this game. And it will be glorious. And it did not help.
gonna fall asleep in my chair.
It is quiet, we're concentrating. Yes, Morphe, sing me a song.
Is being on the tree over here map abuse?
Buddy left your channel.
I'm leaving it on there.
I mean, you jump off the ledge over here, but I mean, it doesn't look like a natural place for me in the map. Well, I think I'm gonna call it.
You gonna call it? I think I might.
What are we calling?
We might call it soon.
We're calling it something.
Hold on. Let's see.
I'm gonna call me Sophie. Jeb.
Call Jeb.
I will call Jeb. I'm not
Hey, Jebby Biscuit!
I'm calling Jeb. It's official.
I'm gonna call you, Pink.
Oh. I'm physically about to call Jeb. Let me go find his number in my phone. There he is. Should I FaceTime him or call him?
Buddy left your channel.
There we go.
Oh.
FaceTime or call? FaceTime or call?
Oh, yeah.
I'll call him. There's a better chance of him picking up if I call him.
By the way, that person, Tario, that you just, you know, they're probably gonna be mad.
Gonna be mad? Well, I did ask them nicely.
I know. You did, and you did things right. But they are going to be mad, so...
Hi.
Hi, Jeb.
Hi.
Someone said something about calling you, so I thought that I'd call you.
Is he on speaker? Can he hear me?
Yes, I mean...
No, he can't hear you, Sophie. Sophie says hi, Jeb. Is there anything you'd like to say to the stream before I hang up?
What?
Is there anything that you'd like to say to the stream before I hang up?
Hi.
Hi.
Okay, bye, Jeb. I thought he said hold on to me hanging up. It's like, no.
Here. For you guys. Before we end the stream.
No, the fun will end.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be.
Take my hand, take my whole life too, 'cause I can't help falling in love with you, 'cause I can't help falling in love with you.
That was beautiful.
Good night, everybody.
Good. I can't do that, so.
Best outro song ever.